ahikā for me represents the continuation of our mana whenua here in Tāmaki.
If you can't demonstrate that you have maintained your occupation, your ahikā to areas, then you don't have mana whenua. It's as simple as that.
There's only one mana whenua within the 19 iwi who has ahikāroa and tangata whenua status within the central Tāmaki area, and that's us.